Alaska tours back on the bank, wet the line. And today I'm at a very wet Birch House fishery near Derby, just off the A52. It's got loads of lakes here, different sizes, loads of different fish, different features to fish to. Bit of a treat today, I'm fishing with the Hardy Altex number 2 Mark 5 fishing reel. This is the one that hasn't got a anti-reverse on it, so you've got to be careful and just use the front drag to control it. And along with that, I'm fishing a 12 foot split cane all the way through rod, three section. Really nice rod this, bought it recently. The weather for today is sunshine and showers. Showers at the moment, as you can see. Hopefully there'll be some sunshine and hopefully there'll be some fish. So let's see what we can catch. I'll just put some bread out. And some corn. Literally fishing just under the rod tip, really. Nice little common. Just put it back. Mirror. Nice roach. Just show you the setup that I'm using. Size 12 hook with a piece of corn on. And I'm using a method that I saw Jack Hargreaves use on a YouTube video recently, where he put the float on the line as though you were fishing on the river, but he was fishing in a pond, and it wasn't windy. Same as it isn't particularly windy today. I'm just going to move the float down a bit, just to raise the bait up in the water, because the fish seem to be at all depths today. I've had some off the bottom and some mid-water, so let's move it up a bit. Oh, a carp. That's common. Good condition. Just put him back. And the sun's come out, which is good. And we're in again. I've changed floats, I've gone on to a shorter float. I've now been joined by some heavy machinery doing some drainage. The thing you've got to remember with these Altex reels is that they haven't got a clutch, so. And you can't backwind on them. Another carp. There we go. Put him back. Didn't like the sound of this Altex spool. And this one I found out on the internet was made by Jack Johnson. On the inside of the back of the spool, or the spool housing, there's a three initials, JRJ, and had a look on the internet and you can find out who made your Hardy reel. Jack Johnson worked at Hardy's between 1938 and 1966. So this reel was made sometime in that period, and they made the Altex Mark II, which this one is between 1932 and 66. Like I say, I really like using it. Got it for Christmas. Well, didn't get it for Christmas. I bought it with some money that I got for Christmas and my birthday, and treated myself. We're in again. This one's going.
spotted there in the reeds. Went straight for the reeds. Seen it float. Still on. There he is. Mirror. Nice mirror.
Well, Piscators, I've had a good day. Enjoyed using the Altex and the 12-foot cane rod. Let's go fishing again sometime. Thanks for watching, and get fishing.
Always amazes me a small fish take a big hook. A little perch.
I had a great idea of putting the camera on the rod, and just as I was doing it, I got a bite, and in came this fella. Nice carp.
Yeah.
So we're getting back.